Within my family, we're always running against time. Something is happening. We all left the village surrounded by demons. We have tried everything. Potions, weapons, magic and spells. Someone is helping them. Someone betrayed us. We have fallen last night. The air has become dry and tastes like fire and blood. We have requested the help of seraphims, but they never answered the call. The fire is back in the oldest dungeon of Tristram. I don't know if the jails we built are still strong enough. I need to see it for my eyes. Yes, the dungeon is awake. The fire breathes, waiting for something.